In this short clip, we will learn about renewable sources of energy. These are the sources of energy that are present in abundance in nature. They are continuously replenished by nature.
Solar energy, hydropower, geothermal energy, sound energy, and wind energy are all renewable sources of energy.
Solar energy, it is the energy that we get from the sun. We harness solar energy to produce electricity and also to cook food.
Wind energy. Wind is another renewable source of energy that is present in abundance. Wind energy is harnessed using windmills to generate electricity.
Hydropower is the energy harnessed from fast-moving water. The force with which water falls from a great height is used to generate electricity.
Geothermal energy. The hot core of the earth continuously generates heat. The heat of the earth's core is known as geothermal energy. This heat comes out in the form of steam through the hot springs. This heat is used to heat up our houses and also to generate electricity.
Sound is also a form of energy. When an object vibrates, it generates waves of energy that reach our ears and we are able to hear a sound.